This is Drew and Nick with the seventh grade E kids, and we're gonna teach you about Mixbook, how to do make a book. All right, so first you go to mixbook.com, then you're gonna want to make. I mean, it's easy to make a profile. All you have to do is type in your email and password, right? So, and then it'll pop up like this. So then you press create. And you want to go down. You wanna title it. What are we gonna title ours?
I think we should title it Batman.
Batman. Batman's always a good fit. Alright, we're gonna do Life of Batman, you know, because that's and our tags would be Life and then Batman. Because that's what it's about. Okay, so in the category, I guess that would be, you know, stories, because it's not really real. And then you want to go press create mixbook.
We're working okay.
So now we got all these settings, all the backgrounds like that you could do. You could use any of these and find a good one. I guess we'll just do a blank canvas, you know, because it makes sense. It's just a tutorial. So. And then, yeah, if you're looking to buy it, then this matters, but no, you're not really, so a start book. Alright, and you got this front. First you start out with the front cover. So when you're there and you want to put something, first you would add the text. So adding some text here, right here. You want to title it. So put the title on here. You want to title it Batman. That's not typing. Here we go. Here. That didn't work. Alright. So just hold on here. We got this. Click to insert text. Alright. And we're going to resize this text for a title. So, big old text, and then we're going to title it Batman. Alright. And then we're going to put up add photos. So, when you come over here, you're going to press add photos. Press upload photos from my computer. So, I got one here that I don't want to use. Press open. And I'm going to wait for it to load. Alright, and then you close, and it should pop up over here. So you press that, you want to move it over here, you want to add it right here. So it's loading here, and now you can resize it if you want. You want to make it bigger, make it smaller, it's all good. Right, and there you go. And so now we have Batman on page one, which is always the dedication, right? So page one, you just want to add some text here and just put, you know, I dedicate this book to, you know, like Robin, because, you know, he's Batman's best friend, alright? And then you want to go to page 2 and 3, and you can add some more text, like about Batman, or anything you're doing, and you can change the font color, so let's do red. Red will look cool in the situation. You can change the font type. You can change the font type, so this one looks nice, and then you can change the size here, because it's not a title anymore. Change the font to, like, yeah, 38. There you go. Whoops. I deleted it. Alright, so that's how you delete it. Alright, so I got it back here. And then we're gonna type in what you're gonna type in what you want to type in, like, okay, like Batman's real name is Bruce Wayne. How about that? Alright. So, finish that, and then if you want to put another picture, it's pretty simple. You press on the page, you press add photos, press upload more photos. All you have to do is find the photo on, once again, wait for it to load, and you're going to drag it over and you're gonna put it right here on the page. So, there we go, that's a nice picture. And then, if you wanna, you can preview it, like, see how it's going, how people would see it as a book, right? See? There you go. And then, okay, oops. So then we got, and then if you wanna save it, you press save, and then it'll be saved. And that is the basics for Mixbook. Thank you for listening. I hope this helped you.